craft that is going to go and smack an asteroid and see.
11-hour and 55-minute orbit to 11 hours and 23 minutes, and it moved it in another location. And that has been confirmed by the telescopes. Now, this is a watershed moment for planetary defense. And a watershed moment for humanity.
It is the DART spacecraft.
DART is the double asteroid redirection test.